already. Nobody came for the kids. Viking and Tusha aren't coming back either. The dam workers told they'd give them the lift to the city, but I should have used my authority to stop them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too. Vain hopes, as I understand now, for what evacuation could be expected? There's only static on air. Help is not coming. Then again, do we even need help? Our valley was apparently not a target at all. Even the fallout seemed to have spared us. The counter gives me an all-green reading, even directly under the drain pipes. The children are well prepared. All that time hiking was spent well. It will be easy to teach them hunting. We have all the necessities. And what we don't have, we can make ourselves.
Heads up, guys! It's the intruder! It's just one measly bend. I've nothing to fear.
I'll find him. Nothing to be afraid of. So he ran away, that drifter? It's all right. He's going to get caught sooner or later.
Here, you drifter! We need to talk hours! Over here, you drifter! We need to talk hours!
There he is!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Thank you.
I see us dead!
Give up, Drifter! Just don't think I'm going to beg for my life! And I have nothing I regret here. Teacher, I am ready! Just to spare me. Just don't hurt the girls, Drifter. If you're still human, please.
intruder. You don't really want me to fight you.
This intruder is no threat. He's weak and alone. He himself is a threat.
I see him! Dead!
Alyosha. Come in. We keep trying to contact you. What happened? Artyom, please. Come in. Over. Are you two all right? God. Come in, guys.
For a couple of hours.
Let's take their line.
Anna, they did say that the line is barely able to support their rail car. It's shaking so much. The large radio could have malfunctioned. And the portables aren't powerful enough. They could have run into something. Look how many fallen trees are there.
God.
We should just lie down. There's no use sitting here. Artyom, Alyosha, get in touch with us as soon as you can. Or just wait for us at the dam. Over.
Artyom, did you read that? Please, be there. I beg you.
Over and out.
Drifter! I'm not an enemy to you!
All right, shoot! I'm not afraid to die. Teacher, I come to you to face the final exam. I am ready. I wasn't a coward. Aren't you going to shoot? What do you know? So it is true that not all intruders are bad. No wonder Olga is protecting one of ours. Says we can't kill him without a sentence by the forest court. He seems good, okay? Do. Hurry, you could help him. Just don't kill our people. They're all nice, really, all of them. It's just that we had to defend ourselves too often.
Thank you. All right, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.